You're an alicorn twilight.
I'm a what?
Twilight. You're an alicorn.
I'm a what?
An alicorn. Twilight.
I'm an alicorn?
Yes, twilight. You're an alicorn.
But I'm just twilight.
Well, just twilight. You're an alicorn. And a princess.
Listen here, Celestia. I'm just twilight.
No. Twilight, you are an alicorn princess.
No, Celestia, I'm just twilight.
Twilight, for Frost's sake, you are an alicorn.
An alicorn? But I am just twilight.
No, just twilight. You're an alicorn.
Listen here, Celestia, you cake-eating twat, I'm not a blasted alicorn.
For Frost's sake, Twilight, you are a blasted alicorn.
I don't give a hey. I'm not the blasted alicorn.
Listen, Twilight, you're going to go to Canterlot and do spells and stuff. And you're going to like it.
I don't want to do your blasted spells, you basket case.
You are a princess. You're going to go to Canterlot, you're going to do spells, you'll rule over the country. Deal with it.
I already do spells.
But you are going to do alicorn spells, because you are an alicorn.
I'm a what?
You're an alicorn, Twilight. For Frost's sake, listen to me.
Celestia, I've been through this. I don't give hey what you think.
This is not negotiable. You come with me, you purple bookworm.
I'm not a princess, and I'm not an alicorn. Get that through your head.
You don't get a choice. Hasbro already animated the episode and made the little girls toys that will be bought by grown men. Not that there's anything wrong with that.
Then tell them to cancel it.
Never. Besides, I need you to raise the sun every morning from now on. I'm retiring to my gold-plated mansion in the Caribbean.
Have Derpy do it then. Make her a princess, why don't you?
Twilight. If you don't get your act together, I'm gonna drag you to Canterlot. You'll be a princess, you'll cast magic, you'll ensure that everyone, everywhere, enjoys friendship, tolerance, and harmony. And you'll enjoy it while I retire to my gold-plated mansion in the Caribbean and sip tropical drinks on the beach all day long.
I'll bite your horn off, Celestia.
You come anywhere near my horn, and I'll force-feed you bananas until you burst.
I'll throw back in your face.
I'll send you to the moon for 10 bajillion years.
Just try, and get me from my book fort.
My wings are so pretty. Let's fly to the castle right now, you little twit.